This joint is mad, pretty good. It has to be mad, pretty good.
Now.
Oh my god.
Listen! The bloated conscript swats us down like flies! We're grounded!
Call stop. Tell call.
Wow, is the heck concerned about me? What the hell? Hell no. No, 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 no. Whoops. Hey. What the hell is going on?
trying to take it down. How do we get a chance to start this thing? Stuff like this. Mm.
crime?
For the
shut up. Sack for his brothers, didn't even get the chance. Loving this new war content so far. Think so far. Could hold up, control the Grenier pretty good. Spent enough time killing him. Ooh! You want the corpus.
Try this. Robot dispenser access. And flex. Right.
Or something? But
please,
there we go. Oh, you can only summon it from. That's cool. It's not just. Oh, using dial-up? Well, that's so dope. I don't want to know what that sound was. Is it better?
Shields and just running. Move!
Oh, snap. There we go. Not so straightforward, but okay. Not as hard. Interesting. Okay, okay. What's up?
Over right, there. Right here. This unit is proud.
No.
Move.
Here, buddy.
Move.
Oh, happy day.
Go there.
Can do.
Off you go.
Yep, yep.
Oh, wait a minute.
Go,
got
go.
It. Out for a second. He is the Borg. Destroyed it immediately.
Move.
nothing to the tilt. There we go. complex boss battle. Got 11. Okay, go ahead. Close enough. Holy crap. Oh, hey. Hi. What do you mean you wish? Today. thank you. What's going on? Somebody
Must be shorthanded now.
Feeling unwell, you know. I forget how to unmute him. Also, meaning I don't care to remember. What's going on? Wait, Black Ops, who are you? This joint is intricate as hell.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh. You look familiar.
No even begins. Not with bombs and blood, but with truth. They programmed you and your kind. Now it is our turn to program them. Summon your devil. It's time.
Why?
Oh, no. No! Valeria!
See the veil work, turning his memories inside out, making him see the things he's lost, putting pain where it serves us. A lost life, perhaps. A life cut short by the very tenor he had sworn to protect.
Call out, old man. Give her justice. Give her peace.
Okay. I'm still trying to figure that out. Black Ops. This is the beginning. I'm with it. I should have been asleep. Of course, I would start this tonight. Ooh.
I stand before you, last of my kind, an orphan of Tenno massacres. But their violence did not end with me, did it? It carried on to all of you. Grineer languished in their torture plexes. Ostron clades starved for Tenno tithe. Corpus pupils weeping Tenno praise under blade. Solaris souls blacken the skies of Tenno foundries. But now is our time. An era of peace and security. The devils have been cast out. And by the void, the Tenno shall never return.
Very cool campaign, my dude. I love it.
Exactly. Who is this? Definitely Earth. I wonder how many years have passed.
Huh?
Okay.
If that's all, I'm moving on. Video games, you always go to the side areas. Always. Always go to the side areas.
I love how in video games, when you're freed of captive, I'm glad they don't add the mechanic where, like, they can get caught and be like, whoa, what's going on? Like, nah, they just get away, period. That's all. Period. Nothing's different. There's nothing going on. Hey, you shouldn't be in your cell.
Nope, just...
Nothing different here. Nothing going on here.
I know, I'm just complaining, right? It's like, oh, you want to be harder? Nope.
Holy. Go the other direction.
There's another way. That'd be cool if there was a grove.
Look, I need a Shadow Spectre right now. That would be fantastic. But has the Silver Grove been destroyed in this scenario?
Just making sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
thing, okay? Y'all done the thing. I am thoroughly impressed. Thoroughly. And I mean thoroughly. Hello? That was always separated off of this. Oh my gosh. Screenshot.
What do you think, Ordis?
What do I think? I think...
Finish her!
This is torture. What's left of her is just wasting away. We tried everything. I have no care and feeding of Eidolons in my data arrays. We don't know what we're dealing with.
No, we don't. But you know someone that does. I told you, don't call me that.
I think we'll stop there, y'all. Oh my gosh. I love it. I love it. Until then.